Nice. Level 10. We gotta get out.
How the devil are you? I'm Diamond, Scorpio's hacker. We've been trying to get through for some time. Ratio lies? That was me. Apologies. I've always been a fan of a good anagram. Do you know who you've been speaking to this whole time? Jim? I don't think so. Solitaire. Jim Ratio is a pseudonym, a disguise. You've been speaking to the most dangerous man in the world, and you had no idea. I don't blame you. He's a master.
What the hell is going on?
I was just informing our new friend of your true identity, Solitaire.
Well, that is unfortunate.
No attempt at a cover story? You're really giving up this fast?
Giving up? Never. I just don't see the point in keeping up the pretense. You have no power in this situation. You are locked out. I saw to that by activating the failsafe.
So are you.
That's right. My friend here is the only one even close to qualifying for access, and I've been sharing some hard truths about your agency. I wouldn't be so sure this candidate is going to fall in line as easily as you'd expect.
Everything you said is a lie.
We shall see.
I'm unlocking Scorpio for your use. We are at your service. My team are professionals, but we're likely a different class of professional than you've encountered so far. Our skills lie in the social. We're able to achieve, with a smile and a nod, what would take a clumsy team like Mantis Group 5 hours and a bag of explosives. Or DT-6, a large truck of some kind. My team will create opportunity for an entirely different tier of mission. Continue to take on Solitaire in any way you can.
Do as the man says. Continue to rank up in the system, and when the time comes, hand power to me. I can take many more punches in service of empowering you, of empowering our partnership.
Thank you.
I know you probably have some questions, but I don't have any interest in answering them. I have been honest with you about Protego, the old guard, their flaws. I'm offering you an opportunity to hand control to me. Let me try to reconfigure them. I'm not saying I'll be any better on a petty, moralistic level, but at least you know I'll take my responsibilities seriously. You are going to hand the controls to me if you hit level 15, right? I'm losing a lot of ground, a lot of good people to get you there. Okay, not good people, valuable people.
Thank you.